Alright guys, welcome back to some more Axe gameplay. So, right now I'm about to get into the next part of the game. So far we embattled a griffin, we embattled some slime monsters, we embattled snakes and boars and like all types of wild stuff. But, let's see here, what is next? The only issues I kind of have is like there's like sound issues, it seems like. Alright, there's a sound. Okay. Oh shit. Tree monster. Yeah, so right now I'm just quarterbacking. I don't really have to fight right here. This is just like the beginning part. And you only have one move, so it's the evil city riddles. That was nice. Yep, that's what that is, to teleport back to your home base. They probably want to call in a mage.
My power.
You completed an achievement. Tap the main menu to clear.
Tap the main menu to claim your reward.
Congratulations! Achievements increase your reputation. As your reputation rises, so do your bonus attack, defense, and you can also come back whenever you complete achievements. For now, tap exit.
Okay, so his armor is slowly coming together. Even though he kind of looks weird like that, but you gotta be a certain level to wear that. Oh, you get pets too? Alright, so let's get back to the game. Her confidence in me is very, good. Alright, so to battle we go. And you can see other players fighting too. That's tight. He like spent the blades like blades on a helicopter.
Monsters are getting stronger. You should raise your combat power. Tap the gear menu to develop your gear. Don't worry, I'll give you some gold. Developing your gear increases its level. To develop gear, you'll need other pieces. Ready to start developing? Some level 30 armor for you. Upgrade your gear using upgrade stones. Since we can't visit, register the gear you want to combine. Combination 2. Combining gear will produce. Now tap combine. Congratulations. Let's return to the world.
Chains be broken.
Poison mushrooms. Somebody didn't spike the shrooms. And look at that. Yeah! I think we're getting close to Poisonous Mushroom Valley. Maybe that's what that is. Manny Mandrigger.
Let's try a dungeon. If you die, you fail and restart from the beginning. Be careful. You complete dungeon runs by defeating the boss. Are you ready?
I don't want this smoke. Alright, so it looks like I have one special ability. Yeah, these are the ones that that chick was fighting. Oh, and you get potions to heal yourself too, so that's good.
My power.
You learned a new skill, Crush.
Excellent work clearing that dungeon. You did great. Dungeons reward you with a number of stars based on your speed. Collect stars to earn rewards in the dungeon menu. Don't worry if you don't get many stars.
Well, 2 stars isn't bad. All right, before we go talk to them, shockwave shoes. Alright, the boss is coming up right here. Oh, you missed. At least I didn't get those 3 stars this time, though. I guess I got 2 because I was with those people. I guess it's going through again. Alrighty then. Skills and attributes. Alrighty. Let's go talk to the Pentharian. Pentharian Sentry. Stop! This is Pentharian territory. What do you think you're doing? So you got cat people in this game like they do in Skyrim. They're called the Khajiit in Skyrim, but on here they're called Pentharians. I know they're corrupted.
I think I lost my mind. The Black Mask. He corrupted us, Selenium.
Yep. What did I say? That they were corrupted.
I must express to you my gratitude.
That's exactly what I said. They must have been corrupted. So it's taking on some of the same characteristics of Darkness Rises. Everybody was being corrupted by those crystals. Which was being used to resurrect the evil leader. Well, they don't believe us, so the alliance between us and the cat people is pretty much broken. Those overgrown house cats. New content has been a lot.
Good news! You can join a guild now!
Is that good news? Me and others don't really work well, especially in these types of games.
See a guild you like on the list, Seeker? Don't be disappointed if you don't. You can always make your own. I hope your adventure is exciting, Seeker. Tap exit to get back to it.
No, damn it!
Oh boy. So the elves and the cat people are going to war. If we can just show them who's boss, that would tell us everything. I know it. That's crazy. This is a freaking idiot. You don't just charge into battle without a plan. That's the quickest way for you to get defeated. I'll deal with this later. Goods, cuz dude's a fucking jerk off. He got a fire away through the contains. You're gonna get people killed. They really aren't at the red. They've been sliced and diced easily.
Our territory has once again been invaded. My patience runs thin for your kind and their corruption.
Do shut up and just die!
Uh-oh. Well, we've been ordered to eliminate her. He has a Napoleon complex.
You must complete a sub. Tap the quest menu to view more details. Tap the sub tab. Each area offers a variety of subquests. More subquests will unlock. Let's accept this.
Well, so we have a spy in our midst. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause it right here, then pick back up again later. It's time to clap your hands.